Hello everyone, this is here, Opmania. Welcome back to my playthrough of Dragon Quest VII, Fragments of the Forgotten Past, for the 3DS. Previously, the party retrieved the Sacred Stone from the Sanctum of the Cirrus, but after they brought it back, the one dwindled and died in Aeolus Vale. The terrible truth revealed. Time to go back to the Sanctum of the Cirrus, and we'll be taking Fidelia along. Indeed, Sir Mervyn. You could let her write yours, but then you'd have to walk. That is indeed possible, sir. Now then, to head back to the Sanctum. Indeed, Fidelia. Well, hello there. A couple of scrappers. They're out for a scrap, but they will get turned to scrap. So long. Hello, drag racers. Let me light a fire under you. So long. Well, I would say that we have good reason to enter. Hello again. Never fear, Davalos is here. Now then, through the Sullied Sanctum once again. And again, make sure you've cleared out the treasures. Hello, clawbreakers and toxic zombies. So long. Out of the way, half hogs. So long. More half hogs. So long. Another pair. So long, half hogs. What's going on, Dragon Slimes? Clawbreaker and Half Hog. So long. Get out of the doorway, please, Dragon Slime and Bag Snatcher. Move aside. Now to manipulate these again. To the east first. Then north. Northwest. South. To the west. Northward. Northeast. Oh my. That is no fun. Let's give this another try. West, then north, northeast, there we go, east, and north, to the exit. So, back into the Sanctum of the Cirrus. Onward and upward. Up the northeast stairway. What's going on, Hocus Chimera? And Scarlet Scorpion. So long. Another scorpion, Hocus Chimera, and a armor. So long, enemies. Upstairs to floor 3. Now to go around as before. Hmm. That statue is shrouded in darkness. Let's see. Let's put the sacred stone back in place. The door opens. Yep, time to press on. Seriously, Cirrus? Very well. So on we go. And downstairs. Anything up this staircase? What's back here? Level 5. A stone tablet. Send wind to set the sullied spirit free, that she might shine for all the world to see. Yes, it did. Yes, indeed, Sir Mervyn. Back downstairs now. Then we'll take this next stairway. So we can now turn this one. This one in front of the door. We'll turn it once to channel the wind. Then turn this one. A couple of times. We'll turn this one next. Next to this one. A couple of times. First, let's check out here. Here's the statue. Indeed. So to finish our work, we'll turn this one a couple of times. Voila! There is now a corridor for the wind to reach the statue. Lovely. Oh my. A beastie. All right, you beastie. Very well, Fidelia. So she goes to fetch the stone. Now to go face a fiend. Hello, fiend. We did, didn't we? Very well, fiend. Time to fight the Cumulus Vex. He can be a bit vexing. Let us get oomph up. How about kabuff? Ritty ditty also. Oomph on ruff. Windsicles. That is painful. Engage sword dance. Oomph on yourself, Aisha. Let's see, Sir Mervyn. Full heal for yourself. Now you. Let's use Wing Clipper. Deals extra damage to flying foes. Like this guy. He's not doing thin air. Calling for backup. Sky fries, huh? All right, then. enjoy some Scorch. So long, Skyfries. Some more oomph for Davalos. Goodbye, Cumulus Vex. No vexing thin air attacks. Otherwise, it would have been nastier. You did. So long. And what is this? The sky brightens. Very well, Fidelia. So we've beaten up Cumulus Vex, driving the darkness away. Indeed. Now, let's check out the statue. And we find a prayer ring. Only available right now. So, let us get out of here. Anyone to find? I guess not. We'll leave the easy way. Good old Evac. And the Sullied Sanctum has disappeared. As I said, I hope you got the treasures there. The Custodians Camp. Hello, Custodians. Thank you. And so they fly off. Back to the sanctum. Pleasant travels. As for us, we'll be heading back to the Vale. So, back to Aeolus Vale. What's going on, drag racers? Goodbye. Back into Aeolus Vale. Hello, sir. Indeed. Well, hello again, lads. What are you up to? Again. Fie upon thee. Little twerp. Sweet unpredictability. Hello. Yes, where did it come from? Hello. Good luck. Oh, hello. Oh, you have no idea. It is not free for us. Well, fooey, I say. Hello. Now then, back to the Praetor's place. Yes, it did. Fidelia forgives. So, let's see what they're up to. Hello, ladies. Oh, indeed. Alrighty. So she gives us the sacred stone. Thank you, Fidelia. Very well. As nature intended. I'm sure it will eventually. Now then, it is time to leave. Indeed. Thank you, sir. So it's time to head out. Well, hello there, eggs. Rotten egg. Time to crack it up. Goodbye, rotten egg. Aisha attains the rank of Royal Knight. She learns Kerplunk. Disruptive Wave. Congrats, Aisha. Rank 7 in Paladin, Royal Knight. Now with the spell Kerplunk, and the ability, Disruptive Wave. She can now disrupt enemy buffs. Back to the present. Back to Pilchard Bay. and our new land is in the southwest. It should be. Unless there's another not again moment. Now to rest at home, and then save. Next time, the party will check out Aeolus Vale and the present day. This is Hey Rotlinia. I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time.